Again, I'd like to thank the disabled American veterans and everything that they do for the community. I think it's crucial and important, and also the suicide prevention that they participate in. They are definitely a great resource that can help veterans navigate that process and get the proper, not only physical health, but mental health. So I do thank them, and you know, they don't ask for any compensation. Of course, after you sign up, you do get the usual support the DAV flyers in the mail. I'm sure Commissioner President
yes,
gets
yes,
them.
Yes.
but it's a great resource, and I think very, very underutilized. So I hope any veterans out there that are transitioning, reach out to them and have an advocate on your side for any of the benefits that you have, not just medical or help or physical or mental health. Trick or treat was amazing. I got to go through Leonard's Grant. I did not wear a costume. I think most adults wear a mask all their life anyway, so I used Halloween not to wear one. My son, however, was Spin from Spider-Man, so he had a great time. Leonard's Grant, I mean, they just put on a show. I mean, it is amazing. And you better get there early. If not, you're parking in the school parking lot, you're parking at the library parking lot, and then you have to trek your way into the community. So fortunately, we got there early, and we were able to also beat the rain, but that didn't seem to be starting anybody. So thank you to the Leonard's Grant community for all that you do for the community, especially on Halloween. And I will say, though, it appears that Halloween is now turned into one of the holidays that extends 5-6 days, because there were trunk or treats on Thursday, Friday, trick or treating on Saturday, Sunday. I said, "What? Halloween's on Monday. What happened to just going out and doing it then?" But either way, I guess everybody's having a good time, so that's great. And for those of you that love Christmas, we all know that you have two Octobers and move right on to December. There is no November. And all of a sudden, the decorations are up and you're ready to go. So I know the Christmas shopping countdown has begun. With that being said, Ms. Casas is leaving us today, and she is truly amazing. I will say that her personality, her caring, her heart, and how she dives into the work and taking care of the citizens is something that's truly going to be missed. I did not know it was going to get back to her, but I had a chance to speak to somebody that she'll be working with no intentions of it going back. But let me tell you that her personality fills the room, and I think that her future employer is going to benefit greatly, and so will the citizen she's serving there. You will be missed here, and thank you for everything, to include our blue polo shirts and hoodie.
Yeah, nice.
I absolutely love it.
Thank you.
Thank you.